Hello, everybody. I am Twinkleshine69. I broke into this comic field guy's house after he made that video making fun of people like me, so I'm stealing his channel. Okay, first of all, they're trying to make money. What a weird concept. A company wants to make money? Outrageous! Second of all, they're unoriginal, because all Disney does now is live-action remakes. Yes, they've not made a single original thing in 15 decades. Third of all, the Little Mermaid isn't an Arion like me. Why did they not make my race? My 4chan buddies agree with me. Fourth, the critics say so. I have a portrait of every critic who ever made a bad review of a live-action remake on my wall, and I love jerking off to them. I mean, really, these live-action remakes are responsible for my wife divorcing me and taking the kids, saying something like, "Anthony, ever since they released the first live-action remake, you've been obsessing over it. You lost your job, and I had to get one, all because of your obsession with these dumb movies. I'm sorry, but I have to leave you." Or something stupid like that. Well, what a dumb bitch. And my sister Elizabeth told me this. "You're in jail for assaulting someone who liked the live-action Lion King? Anthony, this is the fifth time this year." "This is why Mom and Dad love me more than you do." Like, bro, that guy deserved it. In conclusion, the live-action remakes are ruining cinema. Excuse me, who the fuck are you? Uh-oh, that comic is home.
Excuse me, what the actual fuck are you doing in my house? Please get the fuck out right now.
No, your subscribers must know!
Oh, okay, you asked for it. Ah, that's better. Subscribe for more horse.